Hello.
And why I'm not there? Okay. ¿Qué tal, tiempo? Ah, sí. ¿Qué tengo que hacer? Gate this chip, ok.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. All
¿Qué tal,
quiet.
sí?
Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Aquí. Sí.
Excuse me.
Don't shoot. Those assholes didn't attack the ship on our orders. They weren't trying to frag you anyhow. They just wanted to kill the frickin' robots.
So some of your guys almost got me killed.
We told those crazy assholes not to attack. It's not our fault, all right? When they saw you waltz right into the Constitution, they just went ballistic. How did you get aboard anyway? We thought you were gonna get cratered for sure.
He knew I was an army veteran, so he let me on the ship.
Army? Isn't that some old world mumbo jumbo? Whatever. So, you got to see the inside, huh? All that salvage, the real mother load, just waiting to be stripped and sold.
So it all boils down to greed, like it always does.
Hey! If we sell those gizmos, I don't know, they could help orphans and stuff. Us humans could use it a lot more than those robots. So you talked with a tin can. What'd he have to say?
Ironside says you stole a guidance chip. He wants it back.
His guidance chip, right. You know what he needs it for? His rockets. The huge goddamn rockets on the side of his boat. He's nuts.
So, he wants to build a rocket.
You can't seriously be all right with that?
Screw yeah,
that
right
robot and come work with us. There's dozens more of us nearby. It's only a matter of time before we come
yeah,
out
fuck you.
On top.
I'm not splitting my share with him.
You holding out on us, Davies? You got some magical way in there? This guy's got a free ticket aboard, so shut up. Help us destroy that freaking tin can once and for all.
No.
No deal. I'm with Ironsides.
Then screw you, asshole. You're lucky we don't gun you down.
Payday better be coming soon.
Payday is coming.
Hey. Orders are pretty clear about thieves. Nothing per-
Yeah.
I don't care. Fuck off. Ooh, what the mine.
Hey.
Yes.
This is Radio Freedom. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Fiberglass.
Hey. Hey.
Idiots. Complete and utter idiots.
Fighting citizens will not be harmed.
Ow, what the fuck? Okay, bueno. ¿Qué demonios es esa arma?
Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Oh, here, okay. No! Ah! Drug then.
What?
Oh, it's on!
Did somebody just... Okay. Hydra. Oh, look at that. Yo que demonios. Es de la de que se me mata esa arma. ¿Qué parecía? ¿Podrá ser arma? Oh. Bueno, mira cómo salgo.
Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator.
Soldier, ship recovered. Dispensing bounty. Diagnostics report, one error remaining. Guidance radar's transmitter is non-functional. Requires replacement.
And this is the part where I bail you out again.
Soldier's statement is factually valid. Acquire Poseidon radar transmitter at specified map coordinates. Further bounty will be dispensed upon completion, sir.
All right. Repair? Okay. ¿La puedo reparar? Parece que no. Parece que no. A ver. Vamos a ver.
Your very presence does this humble unit a great honor. My programming would find it amiss if I did not also interject. Long live the captain!
Do you often just interject, as you put it?
Indeed, I do. I exclaim from exuberance, and not because I've been reprogrammed five times to wholeheartedly embrace these marvelous turns of phrase and anachronisms. My metal heart burns with a fierce love and affection for our captain. Huzzah! This is
Radio Freedom. Why were you reprogrammed? Was the captain involved?
I will confide this only as a cautionary tale. The captain requires all crew to speak in the proper idiom. We are the inheritors of a sacred tradition. There was a time I thought he was, well, balmy. With my new programming, I see his incalculable wisdom. Our last marine expedition valiantly returned with much needed supplies, including replacement power cables, sir. Alas, with my severe lack of appendages, I find myself unequal to the task of repairing the cables myself.
I'll get right on it.
My anxiety emulators are lightening by the microsecond. Once you have resolved this matter, I beseech you to return to me to accept my undying gratitude.
All right. Here at Radio Freedom, hope you're listening from a safe place. All's well. Carrying off that weight is simply slowing you down. Hay que atrapar ese agujero, no se va a caer alguien.
Hey, Bosun.
Power courses through the Constitution's veins. Again! Her systems, long starved, flicker to life! A hearty congratulation. Huzzah! However, this is not to light further failures in a power grid. The power relay, to my shame, I previously complained about, is fluctuating wildly.
Why are you ashamed of that?
Back from around, sir. There were dark times, but I made all manner of baseless complaints against the captain. The manner in which his ship is run, and the plausibility of our sacred mission. But now, I see the error of my ways. And with your help, perhaps I can atone. Power relay coils are a common enough part. Might I recommend checking the local shopkeeps? Surely, they would be of some assistance. Fair winds and following seas.
Power relays. Debo de tener alguno.
Defending the Constitution.
¿Cómo también puedo hacer eso?
Hey, Bosun.
Power flows far and steady. I would applaud you, but alas, I cannot, due to my lack of clamping instruments. But huzzah, sir, huzzah!
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day.
Well, you're very welcome, Bosun.
You are too kind. I require no further assistance. But our Mr. Navigator has also been set by troubles. Scuttle buddies, our guidance system is on her last legs. If you've not already, speak to him. Fare thee well.
I'm gonna pull track out. Oh no.
Loctite.
Not yet. Se fue tomando un café a las 6 de la tarde, pero. Sin haber almorzado. Sí, hay almorzado.
Overdue for maintenance.
Should the need arise, these reinforced structures would make excellent cover.
Este no puedo reparar, supongo que necesito la inteligencia nivel 10, ¿no? Sí, necesito nivel 10. ¿Dónde necesito ser? Pues ahí, ¿dónde quedamos ahí? Qué bueno que lo tengo desbloqueado. No me he encontrado con ningún Ghost Rifle. Vamos a ver qué nos depara el sur. ¿Qué está aquí afuera?
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day.
No hay un montón de radiación ahí, ¿por qué?
Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Esas cosas de ahí. Hay un cadáver. Sí, son estas cosas aquí. Okay. ¿Qué tienes tú? Estas de aquí, parecen pequeños reactores nucleares. Lo que no me sorprendería. Quiero entender dónde es la bajada, pues. Ah, está abierto. Ok. Pensé que era una instancia aparte. Oh, Merlux. No puedo pegar. Hey.
Yes.
Good morning, Commonwealth. This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.
Oh. Día gratis. ¿Qué se habrá más cosas? Creo que sí tengan exceso de peso. ¿Era?
Heads up.
I'm so much younger, what the fuck?
Yes, sir.
Era algo por aquí.
This is Radio Freedom.
Parece que no, pero
all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Ah, es que sí me ahogo, se me había olvidado esa pequeña parte. Pero no, parece que no. Sube de nivel, ni me di cuenta.
Safe out there, everyone.
Oh, de momento, ahí te voló.
tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
Volví, perdón, una llamada de familia. Vamos a ver. Interesante. Ay, eso es mucho daño. Tuvieron unos peligros. Y de aquí... No, el otro vamos a subirlo a... 75. Solo donde se lo vamos a subir a...
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Okay. Vámonos. ¿Qué te notas ahí? Un cacherry. Eso no me lo esperaba. Para muchas cosas, pero no Mirlock Hunters.
It's 8 a.m. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Mr. Navigator.
Ahoy, soldier. Guidance system fully functioning. Bounty dispensed. It is required. You commence dialogue with the captain, sir.
My line's been hit.
Captain.
You've been of service to our noble vessel. Despite ample provocation, I had hoped the guidance chip could be recovered without violence to the scavengers. Even now, they plot their retaliation.
I would have spared them if I could have.
I have no doubt that they made a peaceful resolution impossible. But you did your duty and did it well. I find I must reward your considerable efforts with the final labor. We stand but a hair's breadth away from embarking on our sacred mission.
I'm always happy to help.
I would expect nothing less. The ship requires turbo pump bearings from a nearby factory. It will undoubtedly be a dangerous mission, but I have faith you will succeed.
Hmm. Hey, ya me dieron las llaves de la cosa del capitán y vamos a ver qué hay. Vamos a ver. No puedo agarrar nada. 3 misiles. Ah, supongo que para esto. No hay nada aquí. Creo que habría algo, pero parece que no. No hay nada especial.
All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Bueno, quiero provocar la furia de los. Ya vamos a salir. No hay nada aquí que vamos a hacer.
Warning. Overdue for maintenance.
Curioso.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report.
Okay. Keep it tuned here. La fábrica cercana, ¿qué tan cercana? En serio, no alcanzo a ver. Show map. ¿En Gorberga? ¿En serio? ¿Gorberga? Ah, sí. Ahí. No me lo esperaba. Hay que checar a ver si todo va bien aquí. Creo que todo va bien. Creo que sí. Bueno. Tengo que ver para tirar pesado.
Found you.
Necesito los pedacitos.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Bueno, así vamos a estar rápido. Ay, nos tiramos las... los FPS, puedes que regresar a mi familia. Deme un momentito.
Nothing. At least it sure is. Hearing shit.
Grip on yourself.
What the?
Christ.
The jet will make you jittery. Over there.
Shoot him! Shoot him all!
Nice.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen orders.
Shut the fuck up!
Creo que se bajan tanto los peces aquí, pero... ¿Dónde está?
Hey. What the fuck was that?
Who's there? Okay, cut the shit. Who is that? You're mine now.
Man, please don't be ferals again.
What the fuck? ¿Por qué tantos?
I don't want to alarm you, but this spot lacks sufficient cover.
Asshole, just give up.
It's noise. Just noise.
Buena idea. Vamos. Estás.
Who's out there?
¿Cómo accedo a este lugar? Ah, ya se puede hacer. Ah, ¿qué okay.
I know you're here. Fine.
No. Please.
Picking up something.
Just getting warmed up.
Okay. All right, then.
Heads up.
Oh. Oh. Ahorita. ¿Dónde están estos últimos?
This
This is Radio Freedom. Esto lo alargamos mejor. Nosotros ya conseguimos lo que queríamos. Uf.
Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Okay.
It's an honor to crew such a storm vessel.
Okay.
Secure.
Warning. Overdue for maintenance.
Trim the power on the starboard bow. Steady as she goes, Mr. Navigator. Luck willing, at long last we'll set sail. And our hero of the hour is to thank. You've earned a double share, sir. Well done.
Set sail? You'll need a hell of a lot more than luck to do that.
Doubt is reasonable. I shall relay my plan to you. Our twin NX-42 rockets will alight and then moor us from this dreaded savings and loan. The Constitution will launch into the heavens and after, gently land in the ocean. Then we take our rightful place as defenders of the Atlantic.
That's ambitious.
As they say, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Mr. Navigator, put her through her paces. We need to... Those motherless curs, prepare to broadside. Defend the Constitution until our last breath.
Hay que eliminar a ese de ahí. ¿Qué es? Acaba de volar sus brazos.
I'll cover you, sir.
Oh, legendario. No. No.
Should the
need arise, these reinforced structures would make excellent cover. Sí. Creo que estamos en rango de algo, ¿no? Espero. De lo que sea que estemos en rango. A ver. Anticruzan sé que no hay. Creo que no, no estamos cerca de nada. Tendré que conseguir a alguien aquí. A ver, vamos a ver. En Sunshine, ¿cuánta gente hay? 3. Concord, ¿aquí cuánto hay? 2. ¿Aquí cuántos hay? 9. Ok, creo que... Voy a ver si puedo conseguir a alguien en Crossings. Para ponerlo en... Voy a poner a alguien en... ¿Qué se llama?
Yes?
Carla.
Need to pick something up? Route's pretty long from here.
Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Sure. Let's take a look.
You break it, you buy it.
Yeah, sí, sí, sí. ¿Ah?
Que
vuelve, perdón. MCF Granada. No hay nada que necesite, perfecto. No.
Hey.
Yes. Find anything useful?
Do I look like I want to chit-chat?
Yeah?
Shut the fuck
General.
Up.
Ooh.
Your are tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
Pero bueno, no sé de dónde salió, pero Maximum Power Pool. No puedo romper. Esto me llamó mucho la atención.
Nothing I hate more than Raider scumbags. If you run into any, put a few down for me.
¿Por qué no? Es que es bueno para que sea. Es una automática debido al daño ese extra por.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
Maybe. Let me think it over.
Well, ain't like I'm going anywhere. The site will be here when you need it.
Hmm. Oh, wait. Había un arma, ¿dónde está? Acá.
Tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts. This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 7 a.m. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Another day in the Commonwealth.
Sorry, I wouldn't be very good company right now.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
It's always fascinating watching you create.
I told you Sanctuary would grow.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth.
The sight.
All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Lies.
It's 8 a.m. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people. You're tuned to Radio Freedom. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people. Thank you. is Radio Freedom, voice of the Minuteman. It's 6 o'clock. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Captain Ironsides.
Trim the power on the starboard bow. Steady as she goes, Mr. Navigator. Our opponents have struck their colors. Leave this ship and never return.
Captain Ironsides.
Trim the power on the starboard bow. Steady as she goes, Mr. Navigator. Luck willing, at long last we'll set sail. And our hero of the hour is to thank. You've earned a double share, sir. Well done.
Set sail? You'll need a hell of a lot more than luck to do that.
Doubt is reasonable. I shall relay my plan to you. Our twin, the Constitution will...
That's...
As they say, Mr. Navigate, those motherless curs, prepare to broadside. Defend the Constitution until our last breath. Who's there? Identify yourself.
Picking up something.
Taken the lower deck. Middle deck, prepare yourself.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Progress. Citizens are advised. The area
Captain Ironsides.
The borders are repelled. All hands, prepare ship for launch.
Congratulations, Captain.
There is one thing. We need power from the auxiliary generator to commence our voyage. I fear I must call upon you one last time.
Consider it done.
I admire your pluck. Here is your amply deserved reward. Godspeed to you, sir.
Warning. Overdue for maintenance.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. It's 9 p.m. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Mr. Navigator, slowly throttle the engines. Keep idling those engines. Power nominal. Excellent. Commencing final countdown. Three. Two. Mr. Navigator, light the engines. Dreaded savings alone, we shall be moored no longer. We are away! Two points to starboard. Victory at last!
All's quiet across the Commonwealth.
Helm reports we are a quarter fathom closer to the Atlantic. By my calculations, in a mere century we will take to the ocean. Well done.
Vale, no sé cuánto tiempo llevo sin el dedo, pero bueno. Espero que cuando menos haya grabado la parte de cuando me estaba riendo de la de las explosiones. Aquí está. Ok, vamos a ver. Primero.
Oh,
vaya. Bien, escopeta. De hecho, no, vamos a usar a ti. ¡Ale! ¿Cómo subimos? Creo que esto vaya para arriba. Ahora voy a explorar aquí un momento. ¿Ah? Está bien. Ah, creo que estamos subiendo. Perfecto. Super gigante estas armas. Ocupan un montón. Pantalla. No sé cómo el láser te hace sangrar. Debe ser al contrario, pero... ¿Qué hubo?
Hey, Navigator.
Many meters off course along the Z-axis.
Definitivamente se dañó algo.
Captain.
Our hero returns. What a glorious success. True, the mission is not quite complete, but one cannot deny our progress.
Perfecto.
I'm sure everyone in the Commonwealth could see your maiden voyage.
To be certain. And our rockets gave our enemies much to consider.
De hecho.
I wager at this rate we should land in the ocean in one, perhaps two more launches. My circuits tremble with excitement.
There's no way this ship will survive another launch.
Ye of little faith, in recognition of your courageous role in this, I hereby promote you to the role of honorary lieutenant. And being that I... Well, cannot actually fit below decks. I hereby give you the captain's quarters as well. Three cheers for our new lieutenant. Hip hip hooray! Hip hip
hooray!
Hip hip hooray!
Captain.
Our hero returns. What a glorious success. True, the mission is not quite complete, but one cannot deny our progress. To be certain, right. I wager.
You really are gonna
get the courage and support.
There's no way.
Ye of in record and being.
Captain.
Our hero returns. What a glorious success. True, the mission is not quite complete, but one cannot deny our.
Creo que está trabada.
You consider this a success?
Wholeheartedly, sir. I wager at this rate we should land.
I guess...
That it did. In recognition of your... And being that I... Well...
Okay. A ver.
It's midnight here at Radio Freedom. All quiet, which is how we like it.
You certainly wish to leave that behind.
A ver, vamos a ver. Pero, sepa la historia, aquí se queda. Yikes. Los motores han visto mejores épocas.
The ship's structural integrity is well below recommended levels, but peace, boss. I'm certain everything will work out.
Bosun.
Play a part in something so magnificent. I'm programmed to burst with excitement. Huzzah!
Okay. Hey, la verdad sigue funcionando casi todo. ¿Por qué me dice que tengo que robar si ya tengo acceso a este lugar? Literal. Ah, supongo que no sé, como no se terminó el diálogo, no me ha dado como el permiso en teoría. Me pregunto. ¿Por qué se habrá bugueado? Hola.
Captain.
Our hero returns. What a glorious success.
Hello, Icarus. What
are you doing? Is not quite complete, but one
yeah, this robot is fucking great.
I'm sure.
To be certain, I wager at this.
There's no
way. Ye have lived in recognition of your courageous role, and being that I.
Sure.
Sadly, the seems like the this thing is bugged out, and it doesn't actually. Ooh. Is somebody there? What are you? Oh, you're a super mutant. Stop moving. I guess it's too far away. Yeah, it's too far away. I mean, they gave me the hat. I mean, oh, su madre, ¿quién está disparando? No sé quién está disparando. Oh, ah, oh. Oh no, oh no, ya lo vi. No, 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 no. No, Mr. No, Mr. Regulator, no! I'm actually scared. You saw it, right? God damn! I cannot teleport, right? Oh, I can. Oh well. So Icarus, how are you doing? I was actually going to message you later, but I forgot because I got distracted doing my meal. And then I got distracted because I want coffee. Then I didn't do my meal, so I haven't eat lunch yet. Now I'm here. How are you doing?
Now a swatter, that's a real weapon. Talk to Mo Cronin. He'll fix you up.
Hey, you there. I have a question for you.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
You were in the tap house before? And
you and the bartender got in a fight.
Nice of you to call it a fight, but we both know what really happened. Cook kicked my ass. I'm supposed to pretend I don't know he's sleeping with my wife until he decides he's bored with her and she comes crawling back home to me.
Sounds like a tough situation.
You don't know that. But I'm not gonna just sit here and let Cook steal my wife and destroy my family. I'm going to go back and talk to him, and I want you to come with me. You saw? He won't take me seriously otherwise. I don't want to have to really hurt him, I just want him to leave Darcy alone.
If you're just gonna talk to him, why do you need me alone?
I don't want to hurt Cook, but if he doesn't listen to me, I don't know what I might do. He won't dare act so smug when he sees you at my back, and then nobody has to get hurt.
Okay, I'll help you.
Okay, good, good. I'm sure Cook will back down once he sees you're with me.
This will work better if I talk to Cook by myself.
Probably right. I am so angry at Cook, I might lose control. Just get him to leave Darcy alone.
How far do you want me to go?
As far as you need to. I don't want him dead, but otherwise, he deserves to suffer for what he's done.
Stay safe out there.
Okay, I'm going to be really, really All right, let's go.
You watch your step. My eye.
No, this is not good. Wait. Isn't on the top house? Yeah, let's just be really friendly, you know?
Don't be late.
Yeah, I'll be there. I just have to close up.
This is Radio Freedom.
Hi.
Are you lost?
We need to talk, Cook.
Yeah? Is there some kind of problem?
Are you sleeping with Paul Pembroke's wife?
I really don't see what business it is of yours who I'm sleeping with.
Paul asked me to talk to you, so here I am, asking nicely.
And I'm asking you, nicely, to turn back around and go tell Paul to come talk to me himself, if he's man enough.
Okay.
I'm counting to three. One, two.
Hold up. Don't get crazy on me. We can talk this out. This whole thing with Darcy and me. Bad idea, I admit it. Not like I planned it or anything. She was just always hanging around here. You know how it is. Look, tell Paul it's over. I swear, I won't even let her in my bar anymore. Is that good enough for you?
That's a good start. Something more concrete would help.
Yeah, okay, I get it. I have an idea, something I've been thinking about for a while already. You don't kill two birds with one stone, you know?
This had better be good.
Here's the deal. I have some other businesses on the side. One of them is helping Nelson Latimer spend his dad's money to make himself feel like a gangster.
Who's Nelson Latimer?
Malcolm's kid. An arrogant little pissant. But useful, since he has all the money in the world and likes to think of himself as a budding crime boss. Me and Nelson are supposed to be meeting some gentleman from Good Neighbor to exchange Nelson's cash for their chems. My plan is simple. We take the money and the chems.
I don't know. An awful lot of unknowns.
Trust me, we can do this, no problem. The meeting's always in the same place. They always bring the same number of guys. They'll never know what hit them.
Hold on. I have some questions first.
Yeah? What is it?
Why do you want to screw these guys over all of a sudden?
Oh, it isn't all of a sudden. Nelson's been complaining about my cut for a while now. He may be thinking about trying to strike out on his own. I've been waiting for the right opportunity to present itself, and here it is. Anything else?
Why smuggle chems into Diamond City? Chems aren't illegal here.
Sure,
but Mayor McDonough takes a big cut of all the chems brought into town. Not everybody thinks that's good business. That's where me and Nelson come in. He fronts the cash, I make the arrangements. Cheap chems for Diamond City. Everybody wins. Anything else?
What about afterwards? Won't everyone be after us?
Come on. You know the answer. No witnesses. Anything else?
That's it.
Okay. So you're in then?
I guess it's worth the risk. Let's do this.
Now you're talking. I promise, you won't regret it. In a few hours, we're both going to be sitting pretty.
All right, let's go. I have my bat, I have my shotgun, and my 50 cal.
Let me ask you something. Crazy question. You didn't see a...
This is Radio Freedom, the voice
recently,
of the Minutemen.
Did you?
Yes, I did. I made it. You made it fly, actually. Can I? No, level up. I was just trying to check. Alright, let's put... Alright. Hey, are you still there?
Head on inside.
Where did Cook went? Ah, there it is. Is the game lagging, that is under 30 FPS? Or is it smooth?
Everyone wants a piece of what I got.
What do you have?
Come on! Get your guns here! Small booms, big booms, I got them all.
Let's see what you've got.
And there they are! Did your heart skip a beat too?
Okay, she's a little bit crazy. Not gonna lie. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts. Or radium rifles, huh? Right leg. What do I have in the right leg? Sharp. Way better. I want to check this, if I can make a better suit with this. I don't know.
To Radio Freedom. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen.
I don't have much.
How we like it. Stay safe out there.
I forgot to change this. Mini nuke. And that's it. I don't need
it. You come from across the Charles?
Okay, let's juice that. What is it? Broadsider.
Long hike. Nelson's starting to think he doesn't need me.
So it is a little laggy. I mean, it shouldn't be laggy. That's why I'm asking. What are you doing, Cook? Did he kill Cook? Yes, we are. Oh, loot. Some polymer. Huh? Why not? About to die too. So. Piercing automatic. Holy shit! All right, I forgot to use the new thingy. This thing. I'm going to equip it. Okay, cool. Let's go.
Here we are. The meet is just ahead. Well, there's always four of Murawski's goons. Trish, who's in charge, and then three other guys to unload.
Yeah, let me see. Broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth.
Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
The boat, and wave their guns around. You should be able to work your way around these buildings to get a good angle on. I'll wait for the shooting to start, then join in from here. Remember, we can't afford to let anybody get away.
All right.
Where the hell is Cook? We can't sit here much longer.
Relax. Sure, he'll be here any minute.
Right,
was really simple.
Don't move.
You don't have to kill me. I won't talk. I swear.
You won't talk when you're dead.
Wait! I can tell you how to find Morawski's cam lab! You can get his whole stash!
Keep talking.
Where do you think these cams come from? We've got a lab. Right here in the Commonwealth. You'll never find it on your own. Not without my help.
Tell me what you know first.
Well, okay. I'm trusting you, right? The lab is in the old Forley fish packing plant on the waterfront in South Boston.
Easy access by boat. Smart.
Right. My idea, by the way, as was putting it in an area overrun by feral ghouls, and then recruiting an old ghoul crew to run it.
I assume there's more to it than getting past the ferals.
You assume, right. The real security is a system of tripwires that have to be triggered in exactly the right order to open the door to the lab. You'd never even know the lab was there when the door is closed.
So how do I get in without hitting all the tripwires?
With a password, which I can give you. There's a terminal that will bypass the tripwires and open the door to the lab. So, I have your promise, right? If I give you the password, you'll let me walk?
Okay, let's see.
I'll definitely kill you if you don't tell me.
You bastard. I guess I gotta trust you. The password is Applejack. There. Now you've got everything. And I'm completely screwed forever. I hope you can live with it.
Sorry, Trish.
So that's that. I told you it was no problem.
You almost died.
Should still be on Nelson's body. And then there's these cans.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
But that's your problem now. I'm leaving town. For good. Should make things easier for Paul to have me gone. Plus, there's no plausible way I could explain to Morawski how I wasn't involved in this unless I die here along with everyone else.
You're leaving already? I thought we were having so much fun together.
I think I'm getting too old for your kind of fun.
Oh boy. Now this is a... I could take that. Right, where does it, did it tell it was? Something, something, something. Okay. Ah, here. All right, let's go. I mean, recaps is recaps, ain't it?
It's 1 p.m. This is Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
What? Who's there? Where? God damn, okay. Is that him? Okay, I see the fucking tripwire. Here, access is... I'm going to leave the... Near what is water access, so... Hopefully, they don't die. Hopefully.
Go ahead and hide, little bleeder.
Hey. What did... Okay. Okay, notes.
It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon here at Radio Freedom. All quiet here.
What? The fuck? What happened? What the fuck just happened?
This is Radio Freedom. It's 10 a.m. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Hey, I guess. Man, Chris said something about a waterway. I'm guessing there is a water entrance around here. I'm guessing.
Across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for a...
Takes care of that.
Okay. Easy access by water, so I'm guessing.
Can you see them, sir?
It does less damage than I thought, but... So, I guess... Ah. Here, look at that.
Ah. This is Radio Freedom broadcast.
Wait, no message in Discord, right? Okay, maybe because I don't have it. Okay.
All day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there.
This way. There we go.
Yes.
Gamma rounds. Harpoon. Ooh, that's cool.
Safety's off.
Radio Freedom.
You win. A hazmat suit. That's interesting.
Find anything useful?
Yeah, love this.
Happy to help if I can.
If that's sincerely not impressive for a chem lab, you know.
Gotta find the terminal.
Ah, this one. Oh.
It's 3 p.m. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Ah, I see. Oh, this is really, really, really secret. Okay. Okay, there should be like a chest here, isn't it? I mean, I'm guessing. I'm not finding it though. Sunset Zaparrilla. Well, now that's unexpected. I mean, really unexpected to find one of those here. I mean, I guess. Give me a second. Okay. Anything special other than the hazmat suits? I need to grab all the hazmat suits because why not? From that, I don't see anything to really feel this like a special place. But it's not like unique chests or unique loot. Kind of sad, to be honest. Yep.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Sweet.
My olfactory sensors just spiked. You may want to hold your breath. I suggest you refrain from inhaling the tainted air here.
Hello, Wolf. How you doing, Wolf? Teams are dead. Oh, you're sick. What happened? Wow, okay.
Please wear your hard hat.
Fusion core.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen.
Cool place.
Keep it Please here for stand place. Clear. This is now a
Damn.
Fire zone.
Damn! You just laid out that ghoul. Oh shit, okay. There's so many trays.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Okay, let me see what other medicine. Heavy gunner. Sneak. Huh. Better criticals, bloody mess, cannibal, commando. Ah, 10% more accuracy. Moving target. Huh. Pain train. I actually want to grab these. I need perception level 9. Oh shit, okay. Robot is expert. I may need these too. Grapper. Sniper. Steady aim.
You're tuned to Radio Free. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Close and personal. Eagle Eye. Huh.
What more can we find here? Oh, another. Oh. Oh.
Loot everywhere. Damn. Too much? Yeah, too much. There we go.
Got it.
Remind you of brighter days, sir.
Well, yeah, Wolf. How come you're sick? What happened? Bonk! Bonk!
Hey.
How may I be of service?
Okay. I don't know why I grabbed that.
Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Damaging gun. It's interesting. Because I have a special revolver. I didn't had the parts to make it good, and that's basically everything I need. More trace.
Yeah, in Dubai.
Ah, ¿qué tal, Leonard? Sí, ahí te voy. Estoy aquí looteando. Como se debe. Ah, un cofre. Hay algo por acá, ¿verdad? ¡Bonk! Oh, ¡dije bonk! Esa me sirve. ¿Algo más? A ver qué más había ya. Creo que hay varias cosas. Duct tape.
A minor stomach virus, probably.
Hopefully, it's just that. Medium combat. Medium!
Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.
Hey.
Yes.
How's work? How it's been?
Drugs! Why not surprised to find drugs in the bathroom? Okay. Let's go complete this mission. Finish this quest line and that's it. That is for today on the stream. You know what's the stream and the foil?
You look like you could use a drink. Dug out in stuff.
Okay, that's yeah, no, that's Nick thingy.
Wow, you're tall.
Hi there.
My friends say outside is smell. But you don't smell at all.
No lawyer.
Okay. Where?
The best part of Diamond City is honestly the lights. Spot those bad boys from now.
Yeah,
no funny business.
What the fuck are you?
Oh, I don't object to you outsiders coming up here, but must you insist on speaking to me?
I killed your son. Hawthorne. Wait. No, where's the... Where's the guy? Oh, like, actually, I don't... Oh, shit! Ow. I really want to find the...
You can grab a quick bite of power noodles. Just talk to the robot.
I'm a city surplus! Open 24
hours! Where's that guy?
Can't talk now. Some other time.
Paul? What the fuck are you, Paul? President... Sheffield...
Got a reason for bothering me? Get lost. What, you lost? I ain't a tour guide.
Resident. What the fuck is this guy? Pembroke. Here.
What do you want?
Cook won't be bothering Darcy anymore.
Good. I knew you could handle him. So, what happened? Did he give you any trouble?
Nothing I couldn't handle.
Okay. I don't care what you had to do, just as long as he leaves Darcy alone from now on. Anyway, thanks for your help. I'll, see you around.
What are you gonna do now?
I don't know. Things just got crazy. Can't believe he's actually dead.
Yeah. He's dead, yes. Yes. Okay. To do something. All right, let's try that. Why not? Sure, why not?
I know.
Hey, wait. Voy a modificar un cañón. Antes que se me vuelva a olvidar.
It's
Stay tuned for updates. Multishot.
Le char une partie de mien tra.
Passa la pomme di ferro. Wait, certo che è sta. Dale, dale, dale. No devo tardare demasiado, pero dale. ¿Dónde está Darcy? ¿Qué haces, Darcy?
Heads up.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Lot of screws, huh?
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Why not? Okay. Ah, bueno. Oh, okay.
Good morning, Commonwealth. This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Okay. No, wait, no. That's spoke. Okay. Okay, quitamos eso. Wow. I've been seen by psychos. Sinceramente. Ay, ya también. Casi no uso eso, así que. Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there. Okay. Vamos a ver qué tal, qué podemos hacerle a esta cosa. Hazmat suit. Okay. Advanced hybrid. Lo puedo hacer, no hace falta ballistic fiber. Todo lo que me falta es Ballistic Fiber, literal. Y ya me estoy. Puede estar muy OP, eh. A ver. Ballistic Fiber. Espérate. 38, 10, 10, 85, 25. A ver. Ya le ponemos el MK3. Es menos, aunque tenemos 1000 de defensa contra radiación. Y aparte creo que es esto lo que da el extra, ¿verdad? Ajá, de hecho. Ok.
This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen.
Bueno, primero que nada, ¿podemos poner todas las cosas que tenemos encima con eso? Pregunta seria. Ok. Está bien.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to
Strong. Según yo no creo que me deje hacer. Pero. Ah, güey, aparte es MK2. Si fuera la MK3 sería mucho más, ¿verdad? Sí. O sea, sí sería más. Pero básicamente sería inmune a radiación. ¿Cambiar? ¿Puedo? ¡Sí puedo! Otra vez es mucho menos el MK3. Pero vamos a poner, vamos a poner. Target UI platform. Sure, why not?
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen alerts.
Shielded, esta es la mejora, pero no tengo las espadas necesarias. Luego hago esto, no lo necesito aún. Tengo menos defensa per se. Ingeniería, okay.
nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Thank you. Oh, me están hablando, un momento. Ok, ya volví. Ok, esto, pues, esto es una mejora. ¿Qué más puedo mejorar? Esto no lo puedo mejorar. Pocket tip, tip, pocket tip, eso sí que lo puedo hacer. ¿Qué más? Esto no lo podemos cambiar. Esto, pues, es lo máximo. Deep pocket, ok. Mutant Slayer. Deep pocket. Heavy Hardened, esto es, de hecho es mejor de lo que tengo. Deep Pocket, no puedo poner Deep Pocket, ok. Ok. No lo voy a guardar. Ya soy básicamente inmune a la radiación. Interesante. Esta no me llama la atención. No, este. Sí, no, sí, muy radiación ahorita, ¿no? Básicamente. Bien. Yo creo que con eso estamos. Vale. Vale, vamos a ver. ¿A quién podemos tirarle raid? Pregunta seria. Bueno, si es que aparezco en el... aquí. Point, ahí estoy. Ahí. No, esa no. Pixeles está jugando Dying Light, yo supongo que porque lo estaban regalando. Que aún no pueden agarrar, sino que termine el 12. Pathfinder, ah. La Shares jugando Fortnite. Vamos a apoyar a Shares. Nueva serie de roleplay. Retro Mari. Clovercraft. No será a baby mucho.
Chico su culo. Ay, 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 ya valí verga.
Vamos a ver.
Sopete, sopete. Oh, hay una entrada acá.
Ahí está, vamos.
Me murió. ¿Así? ¿Y esto qué?
Es para que salgas volando.
¿Dónde?
Abre el cofre.
¿Qué cofre?
Ahí. No, el otro. ¡El cofre! ¡El cofre! ¡El cofre! ¡Abre el cofre!
¿Qué cofre? ¿Ese?
Sí, no, ese, el que estaba arriba.
¿Hay un cofre arriba? Sí. No lo he visto, sí es cierto.
Ay, Dios mío.
Soy
bueno,
esa.
Muchas gracias a todos. Thank you very much for watching. And
sí,
see you next
time. Se encargan. La carza. Es mucha cuenta que se me vas a invitar, ¿verdad? Sí, no lloro. Simón. Pro player desde la cuna, soy esa. Claro que Simón, pucho. Ay, pelachicho. Dios quiera que sí, ¿verdad? Cristian, gracias por la raya, buen puchisco. ¿Cómo estás? Buenas noches, disculpen si prácticamente se la pasó toda la tarde sin que yo haga directo, o sea, sin que yo estuviera acá. La neta no pensé que iba a tomar alcohol y no pensé que me iba a poner mal. alcohol, ¿sabes? O sea, no pensé que iba yo a quedarme toda tiesa por un alcohol. O sea, una chinga, un sorbito de alcohol. O sea, no mames, qué pedo. Sí, digan lo que quieran. Mocha no aguanta nada. No aguanto nada porque no tomo alcohol, la neta. No me gusta el alcohol. Detesto el alcohol. Verga, tu puta madre, estoy pegando con manzanas. Chúpala, chúpala. Ay, chica tu culo, güey. Ah, chinga tu madre. Nada, no, te pe. Le quería descansar mucho y no pasa nada. Sí, sí, y pues por eso me fui a dormir. Mocha, mándame un saludo a mi jefecita que está acostada a mi lado en su hamaca. Un saludo a la jefecita del locochón. ¿Qué está ahí? ¿Sí, no es de Yucateco tú? No sé, pero el locochón está bien menso. Ánimo que sí se puede. ¿Qué onda, Cristian? Se fue la luz y ya regresó. No mames, Julián. Qué pío, buenas noches. Mira, se están dando la madre allá y yo aquí bien garcha bailando.